passage. What he timidly imagined in his school days is opened up, revealed to him. And he makes the rounds, stays out all night, gets swept up in things. And as is, for our art, only right, pleasure rejoices in his fresh, hot blood. An outlaw's sensual abandon overcomes his body, and his youthful limbs give in to it. And so a simple boy becomes, for us, worth looking at, and passes through the high world of poetry. For a moment, yes, even he, this aesthete of a boy, with his blood so fresh and hot.